looking for supplies?
Let's see what you've got.
You bet, Commander.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
I have a difficult assignment, Commander. You're the only one I can trust to get it done. There's a criminal leader named Darius in the Skillian Verge who controls most of the raider activity. I'd like you to negotiate a ceasefire with him.
You're kidding. Admiral, I'm the last person who should be negotiating a ceasefire.
That's exactly why I chose you, Commander. Darius is a warrior. He wouldn't take an alliance negotiator seriously. But with your very public achievements, you represent a strong image that Darius has to respect. Show him that the Alliance won't back down. Show him he better make peace while he can.
I still think this is a mistake, Admiral.
You're not under my command, but we need you for this job. You're the only one that could get it done right. The meeting will take place on a remote barren planet. I'm transmitting the coordinates now. I'm also transmitting the background for this negotiation. Fifth Fleet out.
Thank you. Looks like this vessel was abandoned.
Everything's shut down. Only basic life support is running. Did you hear that? Sounded like footsteps. That was no accident. The whole place could be a trap. Negative contacts.
Inside. I just feel so helpless, so damn angry. Dr. Smith gave me some meds to calm down, but I didn't take them. I can't. Not until I figure out a way to help Jacob. I won't give up on him. I won't!
Jacob is showing no signs of brain activity. There's nothing more we can do for him. He wouldn't want to be kept alive by machines, so we're going to disconnect the life support. Dr. Smith is worried about Julia's reaction, though. She can't seem to let Jacob go. The stress is making her implants flare up, causing intense migraines. It'll probably be easier for everyone if we don't tell her until after we shut the life support down. Give her a chance to...
Julia, what are you doing here? Why are you...
Looks like that machine is keeping him alive.
I'm not seeing any brain activity on the readouts. He's dead. This body is just an empty shell.
Leave him alone until we know more about what's going on here.
You're right. Better to just leave him be for now.
Except let him die with dignity, is what he would want. I'm more worried about Julia now. She's showing signs of severe depression. I gave her some meds that should help, but I better warn the captain.
Hostile contact!
You did the right thing, Shepard.